Oh, well, why don't you just call someone with tools to come fix it?
Have you ever tried to make something happen quickly in a resource-constrained state school system, Bang?
Can't say I have, dude.
Let's just say it would be faster if I fixed it myself, which is why I'm calling you.
You want us to fix your refrigerator? That's not exactly what we do here.
Yes, you've reached the answer department.
Yes, Bo, I understand. I'm hoping you can tell me how refrigerators work so that I can fix it myself.
Oh, well, that makes a lot more sense because I'm not very mechanically inclined.
Okay, gang, who do we know who might be able to tell us how refrigerators work?
Hey, my friend Tundra Tara runs the StoryBots Refrigerome.
Yes.
Oh, well, great idea. Yeah, that place is freezing cold.
Oh, Bing, thank you, but you have to hurry. I need to refrigerate these ingredients quickly, otherwise there may be no tacos on Tuesday. And we cannot have a Tuesday without tacos!
Don't worry, Miss Canteen Dinner Lady. We are on the job!
On time!
Hi, StoryBots. What's in the news today?
You're watching StoryBots News on Channel 22 and 2/3 WBOT with your hosts Story Storybird and Bot Botson.
And now a special report.
When dolphins sleep, only half their brain rests at a time, while the other half stays awake.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Would you keep it down over there? Half of us are trying to sleep.
Oh, sorry, left brain. Mary had a little lamb.
Oh,
little
for crying out loud, would you please just stop?
Hi, StoryBots. Can you tell me about a dinosaur?
Yeah, here I go. No other dinos rock this crest that I've got. See, it looks like a helmet, and some scientists thought that it could have made a sound like. It might have made a sound like. I could have made a sound like. But I probably made a sound like.
Corinthosaurus in the forest, feeling so proud. Crest like a crown, and it made a sound. You can bet that it's loud. I'm 6 feet high, 30 feet wide, 3 to 4 tons.
Go, go.
My front leg's short, my back leg's long, but I can still run.
Go, go.